Contractor 1, Crane G3. The company was incorporated in 2006 as a developer of commercial and residential properties. While operating mainly in various districts of Johor, they now have 4 subsidiaries positioned to deliver real estate development all around Malaysia. The company has recently completed a few housing projects around Kluang, Johor, with a land bank of 100 acres in Kluang, 30 acres in Simpang Rengga, and 100 acres in Pahang. The company will be kept busy with commercial and residential development for several years to come. The company has always supported the government's agenda of using local materials, thus striving to optimize the utilization of locally made products for all their projects. They have made a name for themselves as a trusted builder in the state of Johor.
Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen.
Project Awards, Medium Project. Their winning project is the development of 20 units of double-story semi-detached and 32 units of single-story semi-detached houses in Taman Setia Indah, Mukim Kluang, Johor Darul Taksim. Its winning concept revolves around harmonizing nature and life with a focus on sustainable development. With a natural stream that runs through the project, it adds character to the township with a green town environment. The incorporation and environmentally friendly construction practices, elegant and trendy finishing, relayed ambience and affordability will definitely spur the project ahead.
Ladies and gentlemen, the recipients are the contractor, Kluang Setia Development Sdn Bhd, and please help me welcome Managing Director Yang Berbahagia Dato' Teo E. Piao.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dato' Teo will also receive, on behalf of the project owner, which is also Kluang Setia Development Sdn Bhd, so his contractor as well as project owner.
And next up, the consultant, engineer T. Kap Kwan from in the director, T.P. K. Jutra Perune.
Engineer Lin Meng Wah, director of Kong and Associates Consultants, Sdn Bhd. Techni Rekha Architects, Sdn Bhd. We're coming on stage to join you, so we'll have a group photograph for this category of Medium Project Awards. Congratulations. We'll give you one more certificate. Let's do a quick check if everybody is here. Engineer Tay Tak Kwang,
Okay,
Survey Hezam Benarabin, Architect Tay Stel Kwang.